Where are you, Roman?
Psst, Niko!
Roman, what are you doing in the dumpster, man?
Are they there?
What are you talking about? Get out of there, man!
I'm freaking out, man! I'm being followed! I saw them!
Don't be ridiculous, you're being paranoid!
Fuck you! Fuck you! Everything was fine, and then you show up, and now we're dead! Because Faustin is a psychopath! He's going to kill us! Because we killed Vlad! Vlad was his man! That's how it works! You kill their guy, they kill you!
Roman! Get out of there, man! Listen to me. Vlad was a piece of trash. They don't care about him. All they care about is making money. So, we say we work for them. Now get out of there, you smell like cabbage.
I don't want to, man. I'm shitting myself. Oh!
Get out of the dumpster, Mr. Fat Man. Come on, Fatty. The boss wants a little chat.
Wake up! We had to gag him to stop the screaming. You shouldn't have brought them here, Andrei.
Why not?
You've been a bad boy, Mr. Balkan. And the boss is not happy.
Oh, no. Shit my pants.
Not yet, but you will. Who are you working for?
My cousin, Roman. Don't be an idiot.
That's not good enough. I'm gonna saw off your fucking arm. Speak!
Okay, okay. Your dad likes it up the ass. What do you want me to say, huh?
Very funny. Do you think you're so smart?
No! I tied up in the basement a long way from home, or some ape threatens me with a hacksaw. So no, I'm not that smart.
Shut the fuck up! My fucking wife is watching television. Good Lord. What are you doing?
Nothing. I mean, I was finding out who he is.
And? Who is he?
He is his cousin.
You were about to cut up some guy in my house. Making all that noise to find out he's his cousin. Where did you find this idiot?
He was a friend of your sergeant when we were in Vladivostok.
He's an imbecile. So, Niko Bellic, you think it's okay to kill my employees?
If he is an asshole, yes.
Do it! I agree. Asshole, look at me like I'm a piece of shit.
Boże moi.
Now listen, Niko Bellic. You are very lucky Vlad was an idiot. The only reason I keep him around is because I fucked his sister. Look at me. You owe me. I got some digheads in my neighborhood trying to run a shipment, yeah?
And we found a buyer for the TVs.
Yes, a buyer. But you got to get them for us so we can make the sale.
Can you untie Roman?
Хорошо.
Shut up,
Roman.
Shut up! Roman, shut up!
Shut
up, Roman! Shut up! Roman, shut up! Roman, shut up! Fuck!
Mikhail!
Shut up! Stop shooting people, you maniac! My wife doesn't like when people shout!
Whatever!
You better get those screens soon!
Or I will personally pull your cousin's stitches out, one by one, and watch his guts spill onto the floor! Clean this shit up!
Listen, we'll take care of your cousin, but you better get a police car. And then you call me.
Roman, Roman.
Go, go, go. I'll take care of him.
Fuck!
Hello, you're through to the Liberty City Emergency Services. Please use your touchtone.
I have the police car. What now?
The van is driving around South Broker. Pull it over, take it to our lockup on Duke's Drive.
Be more specific. How many vans do you think there are in South Broker?
That is a problem for you and your cousin. Not me. Keep pulling vans over until you find the TVs. Goodbye.
Get out of there, you're fucking dead.
I don't want no trouble, buddy.
Are you carrying a shipment of TVs?
Hey, you got bad information, brother.
Man, get out of here. Get the fuck out of here!
Listen! I don't got insurance!
What you got back there? TVs? Show me!
No TVs, buddy!
Fuck! Get out of here! Get out with no funny business.
You're making a mistake. We're paying protection money to Kenny Petrovic.
Open up the bag. You got any flat screens?
You're gonna be sorry. I'm dead if...
We have a civilian down on...
Electroshock.
Delaware Avenue.
Senti la musica, senti la vibrazione, non può andare meglio di così. Resident DJ Crookers.
We'll be right back.
come best, hold on.
It's Niko.
Niko? Yeah, me bleach hard last night, you know. Me soon come, yo, just hold on.
What?
What up, Niko?
Hey.
Glad to see the man, you know. I'm to my man, Roman.
Roman?
Eh.
He's okay.
Eh.
He's still waiting for his big break, eh?
Big break? Sure. I promise I'll come to a fool, you know, Niko. A boy for creep before him can walk, you know.
Yeah.
Anyway, let's go for a little drive. Come.
Yo, me have a deal for me, you know. We have to go down to Saratoga Avenue in Willis. The man taking this wheel, this herb don't do too well for my honor, my eye coordination.
You sure you don't want some?
I'm sure.
You might not keep the windows closed. Keep the ganja in the car. Hot box, see?
So what's the deal?
Buying some collier for new sauce, you know? Don't know if it's all this herb, but I made a parent that I don't trust them.
Who arranged this deal?
Some harbor shards in the crew. Bad man know them a long time, but I think them faced it. And if this goes wrong, I don't know what kind of shit bad man going to lay upon them doing, you know?
You think this is a setup?
I don't know. I've been smoking hard, you know? Fucks with my brain analytically. Let me think all type of shit. I dread you don't trust yourself, can't trust no one else, see? You can't shake no hands when your Facebook page. You hear me, brother?
Sure, I hear you.
Go around the back in case one of them try to get jumpy and run off with the ganja. Keep hold of this vehicle, we might need to get out of here quick.
Musical on Star Junction that tells the true lives of hamsters.
It's always the same.
It's always the same.
I run on this wheel.
He runs on that wheel.
My life is empty.
You're a shit pet. Shit pet.
Hamster Harem, the musical that will have you wincing with tears and joy.
What's the condom for?
I got them.
You're real bad, my name is Niko. Respect. Forward to Savannah Avenue in a metal spa.
Tickets only $250. Charge by phone or buy online and pay a $20 service charge. Today.
You're a bad boy, Niko. I don't know what I will be doing without you. But I say I got to get the blood clots to set I up.
All right.
Drive while I block up some more, you know, brother. Rascal, I think you can call a bad man. He's a fool. He's a dead fool. The boy is no match for I and I. He's nothing. Here we be. Are you with me, brother?
Yes.
I'm gonna put some road boy in the ground.
Oh my God.
Come on, brother. All right, you ready? I'm gonna set this place on fire to blood clot.
Ah!
can't get a shot on the boy. Check the window. See him up there. Now push on, brother Niko. Cover him. And I get them all. Yo, make we broke out here. I think some more soon turn up. Gianuan, thank you, my brother.
Don't mention, it was a pleasure.
I look out for Batman like how you look out for Roman.
He's my cousin.
Gotta be the thickest band there is, you know? Light is not always an easy thing in a style. Batman tell me, say, yo, Jacob, kill him. Jacob, shoot that, etc., etc. It's always logical, but I and I follow. See? That idea? I'm going to stab a man to give him a screw face.
Orders are sometimes hard. You must be sure you agree before you follow. I have made that mistake myself a long time ago.
For real, I know you're right, you know, brother. But Batman is my bro. I follow him wherever.
Breaking out of real work, I found myself getting frigid and snappy with my husband, and soon my marriage was in trouble. Then I realized what the problem was. All the energy I should have been devoting to my husband and kids was being wasted on walking.
Thanks for everything. Keep this little something and say, yo, we appreciate your assistance, see? We talk to you soon.
See you later. one of them, please.
Gracias. Enjoy this item.
Thank you very much.